He knows I'm in here, doesn't he?
Come out, come out, wherever you are.
He doesn't. Maybe it worked. There's two of them now.
I'm sure this is a misunderstanding. This area is restricted, and I know you're here. Let's just hide in here. Don't think he followed me. Anyway, it's terminal time.
This is Cease and Executive Ransom reporting into the board. You sons of bitches.
That was stupid. That was so stupid. I'm an idiot. I didn't know that it was gonna turn on. So I guess I gotta bring them all in there and then turn that on. I'm assuming. Alright.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ricky. Your signal is just in a fixed frame.
Ricardo? Sick. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with
my
voice.
Are you playing a game with me?
Sure. Oh! Well, he's right there, apparently.
There's no need for this.
Ooh, I hit him. He won't let me leave. Where was that place? Same place. To get ready and then hit the button. When I'm ready to hit the button. Was that a one-time use kind of thing? I I gotta find out how to get there without...
I must leave him with the core.
Damn it! Oh, you scared me. Let go, let go. This is new. Here. Got it. I hear him. Oh! Okay. Oh. What the
about Sebastopol safety protocols?
What the? Search the left server bay console. Where the hell is that? Oh, it's in there.
Ransom's nowhere to be seen. There are conflicts with the hazard containment.
Shit. Nope. Mm-mm. Good, good. They both grabbed me and they let me go. Fuck. Nope! Come on!
There's no need for this. Don't run. Don't do that.
Ow! Glitchy, glitchy game! Glitchy!
That's it.
I'm dead. Fuck. These guys are harder than the regular ones. And plus, it'd be nice if I had some guns. That would be so freaking helpful.
The main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Rick. Your signal just checking in. Great.
Ricardo? For sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Spedding, something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. The weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Some of the company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo's currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. Now this is board level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Quite the promotion, huh?
You shouldn't be here. I'm going to catch you. Running causes accidents.
Come on. Crap. Come on. Fuck. I just want to use that stupid thing. Get over it.
Don't run. I'm going to catch you.
Freaking kidding me? Oh, come on! Yeah, there's no freaking need for you, huh? No need. Hello! How are you today? Oh, you fucking ass. How's that? worked, right? That worked out pretty well. Took me a while to do it, but it worked out pretty well. Took out two of them at least. That's locked, correct? Sneaky little butterflies. Good fried. Pretty much, man. Pretty much. I'm gonna be a little chicken poop, and I'm gonna save right here in a second. As soon as I stand up. Taken achievement. There's nobody in here right now. This is another one that you can do. There's somebody over there. Hold on. At 21, 50 androids haven't been programmed with the ability to run. That would be terrible if they were, yo. I want to play. Okay, whatever. Down this hallway, and there, okay. Easy enough, right? There's particle effects, though, right? Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, thank God. Anybody here? No? Nobody here? Good. Let's keep it that way, shall we? Hello? I got takeout food for you. You ordered takeout? Hello? Anybody here? No? Fine. Me eat a takeout. Me use fancy computer too. Boy, these shimbos. Boy. Got it. You think those androids would be hooked up to the ship's thermal sensors to where they could just detect you wherever you are, but no, that would make too much sense. Hey, shush. I'll give many ideas. There's a save console right there. Guess what I'm gonna do? Save. Shocker. Yes. Hello. Where am I going now? Oh, back where I left. Okay, so back the same way that I came on in. sneaky pants. Hello? You order Chinese food, sir? Hello? Sir? Madam? Hello? I just like how I peek around corners. Hello? You ordered food? Anybody? Anybody order food from me? Where is he freaking going? Son of a bee. It's only him. Is there somebody in here? No. Oh, for fuck's sake, you didn't see me, dude. I can only set it off once, right? Fuck! Oh, can I get up, please? Gosh. Cannot. Well, now I'm compromised. You cannot heal in those lockers, by the way. They didn't follow me, though. We're all good. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, you scared me. I thought you were all dead in here. Oh, come on. Kick his ass, Seabass. Oh my gosh, you guys are awesome. But they're all dead in here. I'm so freaking close, too. Gotta go now. No, I'm gonna die here. Yeah, I'm dead. I hate how I have to, like, approve your comments. It's so stupid.
Twitch is silly.
Hello, everybody. Oh my goodness. You guys are awesome. I'm gonna check out how terrible I am at this game.
That must lead into the core.
Can't do anything without power.
Let's be sneaky. Automod is lame. Yes, he is. Automod is stupid. Every time you curse, it... Yeah, I should just do that. I'm new to this chat stuff. Hello? Hello, sir?
All visiting corporate representative.
Good lord, he scared the shit out of me when he said that. I need this name tag. Hello? Hello, good sir? Excuse me, sir? Do you have change for a 20? I have to catch the next spaceship home. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. You're so... Guys are amazing. Dick shots are golden. Wait a minute. Do they even have them, though? I mean, they are robotic. I don't know if they actually have them.
Okay, if I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
Shh. They got robotic dicks. Do they, though? I don't know about that. I don't think they actually put the money.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
Got it. There's two of them.
You are making me waste company time.
Can I use that thing again or no?
I will find you. Come with me, please.
Oh, for get the, you know what, sir? Stand up, Amanda. Stand up, you bitch. Just stand the fuck up. Jeez. Oh shit, I can go in here now? They made them full function. Are made to be fully functional. I don't know about that functional. I don't know about that. Alright, what's... Oh my gosh, my fingers are like, I don't know their controls anymore. Oh my gosh, it's like 3 seconds. It's like literally 1 second. That's insanity. Insanity. Oh, I messed up. Got it. She was crying last night. Hey, Oh, yeah. What? Oh, I can move it. I didn't know I could move it. Now I know.
Should make the job easier.
Wrong way. Run into an alien, it just wants to borrow a cup of sugar. A cup of sugar. I don't have no cup of sugar. What do you think this is? Yeah. It was that blood sugar. What's that blood sugar? Where am I going now? Apollo! I would like to speak to you about something very, very important. Negative.
What the hell?
Waylon Yutani owns this facility. Purchase orders received.
2 days after we left. You're kidding me. Sons of bitches.
Wow.
It isn't on the damn station. What? Fuck.
Okay. Well. It's Tim Peter. What is the meaning of the universe? It's more of a self-destruct system activate. Pretty darn much, man. Going down. Whoops. Terminal time. Whoops. 11/11/2137. Class human interaction. Request for intercorporate messaging received. Outgoing message to Waylon Yuani representatives accepted and monitored. 11/16/2137 class colonial marshal incident report. Temporary emergency measures indicated in San Cristobal medical facility. No further information provided. 11/17/2137 class external interaction. Purchase order received. Waylon Yuani operational rule set package received. Verified and installed. 11/23/2137 class colonial marshal incident report. Emergency measures initiated in San Cristobal medical facility extended. No further information provided. Station scans initiated under Waylon Yuani. Utani directive number 00043B56. Whoops. 11. Oops. Scroll down. Down. Scroll down. 1124, 2137. Class, containment hazardous alert. Unverified scans in reactor system. Special order 939 initiated. Priority 1, protect specimen. Maintain station quarantine. Disallow communications. 1211, 2137. Oops, I did it again. Damn. This is fast as I can scroll. Well, not worried. Betting its ransom. With the Weyland-Yutani buyout, it's more important than ever that the flight recorder handover goes without a hitch. There'll be low-level execs and won't know jack about the buyout. But if they hear rumors about a disappearing people problem, well, I don't want to rock the boat, and neither do you. Let's just keep everything nice and quiet. We don't want them having second thoughts. Okay.